said, we are the worship band for the college ministry, and we worship here every Sunday night. First of all, just thank you so much for letting us come and worship with you today. We really love worship, and we jump at any chance that we get to worship with anyone. But to be here with our family, with our own Christ-centered community is just really fulfilling. So we just sang the words, I have decided to follow Jesus, and I'm not going to turn back. And I can't think of a better way to start out this morning, or any other morning for that matter, than just to say that we're going to follow Jesus, and we're not going to turn back. Just to proclaim that we're going to follow each calling of the Holy Spirit to go deeper and deeper into the greatest love story ever told. And as we're led by the Holy Spirit, we're just going to be led to grace and through grace. And that's what this next song is going to be about. So as we sing this song called The Scandal of Grace, we just thank you so much for worshiping with us.
Amen.
Speaker. And after all these negative thoughts, I expected the Holy Spirit to kick in and say, and just refute all those things and tell me that I am experienced and that I am old enough and I can speak well enough, but that didn't happen. Instead, the Holy Spirit came in and said, yeah, you're kind of young, and yeah, you still have more experiences to be had in your life, and maybe you're not the best speaker, but all of your shortcomings are platforms for me to move within
Amen.
You. So today, all we can do is come before you just as vessels for God's grace and God's love. And that's exactly what we're going to be singing about right now, just about who our God is and what he does in and through us.
Amen.
The sky too.
Don't turn back. my song to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Oh, Jesus, you're my hope and stay.
Lord God, we thank you so much that we do need you, and that we are fully dependent upon you, God, and we just love you so much, and we thank you exactly for what